I've been waiting for you. Well, well. It seems behind that fear is a spark of defiance.